Anybody got any question about this so far? No? One thing very quick is this. Anytime the guy goes, bridge hooks up, look, I'm not gonna go with him. Let him go, go. Boom. Let him go. Look, I'm always out. I never let the guy control my hand under the armpit. Feel that? This here, one thing that we have been taught since the beginning of our career in jiu-jitsu, right? White belt, we do the drills. We do the drills that, you know, as soon as you get here, you plant your knee aside the knee, and you control the collar here, is that correct? Mm-hmm. So like, you know that like this is like a natural instinct that people have to put their hand there. But the problem is if you do that and people are good at trapping your arm and rolling over, you're always gonna get caught. So I'd rather never give control to my opponent. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna control the leg. So now I'll take the segura no braço. There's no hold my arm. It's impossible for him to control my arm there. You guys feel that? Now, as soon as I'm gonna do here, look what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna control the middle of the collar. Lift your chest. You see, they're gonna get the middle of the sternum. The sternum is gonna be like right in the line of the chest. I'm gonna control the middle of the body here with the collar. Now look around, we're gonna generate momentum. I'm gonna come to the side. As I come to the side, I'm gonna put my foot blocking the point of the elbow. And as I'm here, you see the inside leg is on top, I'm gonna pull him to me, look up. Boom! As soon as I'm here, if he gives the position, if he hits me, boom, I'm gonna cover up. But the problem is, most of the times when you unwrap the guy, the guy wants to run. I can't attach myself to him unless you're gonna go to the back, which you can. But I want you guys to show something different here. Instead of just sit through and take the back, which is what most of us do. I'm gonna hold here, look what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna step in front of him and underhook that arm. Come to the front, boom, hold here. Now it's gonna happen, the same thing happened before. Boom, hey, I'm here. Okay, I'm hiding. If I'm on this side, look what I do. Control the collar. Now when I go to that side, look, switch. Hey, boom. I'm gonna try to run. Hey. Make sense to that? One thing that I want you guys to notice here is that whenever I'm controlling here and the guy goes, what I wanna do is this. As soon as First, I want to step in front of his face as I overhook. This kind of one motion, okay? Now, whenever I get here, my knee is gonna go above the biceps. Why? So whenever I back step here, both arms are in front of me. One common mistake that I was seeing that whenever I was here, this guy would be reaching the hoop and throw me away. Boom, I'm gonna lose the position. And I want that happen. So let's do the full drill here. One, two, three, four. Make sense? Hands up, work.